Okay, so now Kevin and I, we are at Job Fair. It's very crowded. Oh, Kevin, your pork bone soup. Yeah, that's huge. Okay, if you order that right, you gotta eat it on your own. That's fried shrimp.
That's durian.
So this used to be at Talat Road 5.
Grilled jellyfish.
So nice area to sit around. Also here are all clothes and knickknacks. So that's Unilever HQ.
Oh, it's really quite crowded. And it's a weekday. I think this is actually better than Talat Rofai Rajada. We've been past job fair for many instances really. We never really walked through it. So today right, we're going to have our dinner here. That's a mango sticky rice. So that's like cannabis tea.
Thailand has already legalized cannabis.
Oh, then the nails place that we just walked past, our business is really good. Well, actually, there's a lot of food choices. But I cannot remember whether this was. I mean, these outlets are from Talat Rofai Rajada. It's been like, what, almost 2.5 years or more than that. Oh, there's a, I think there's a mango smoothie. I'll have that later. Oh, I think I had this the last time. Smoothie. So I think for me, right, I'm the exact polar opposite of a typical Singaporean. Because typically we would patronize from the store with the most customers. If there's a queue, it must be good. But usually, because I don't like to wait, so end up I'm patronizing from the stalls with no customers. So those are my eating places. So I found a few Thai pancake stalls, smoothie stalls. So later I'll just head back. Also later, I think Kevin and I will maybe sit down and grab a drink and some food there. Looks like quite a nice place. So this area, I think generally the center part of Chot Phae is mainly selling clothes and merchandise. Then all the food outlets are concentrated in the at one side. So like here all the food outlets start. The whole row is food. Really crowded. Wow, it's really, really crowded. Oh, I think I had this the last time at Halal Road 5.
So that's where I started out. I've essentially gone one round of job fair. So where our Gongyi office is here. So we can actually see job fair from our office. This is the entrance, another entrance. So that's all. We'll see you in the next video.